still a lot of the snow off so that we can hopefully get the melting process started a little quicker and hopefully get out on the courts faster. It'd be really great to get the sun, play in the elements, get used to that wind and temperature and stuff like that again. I mean, a lot of our girls are new, so this is all we know, but it's nice to see everybody helping out and coming together. It's great that everybody wants to come out and help each team get together and keep going.